upper 60s. Sunday night and Monday, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-40s. Highs in the upper 60s. What? Wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Where? Rutherford County. When? Until midnight Central Daylight Time tonight. Impacts, damaging ones will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas en route. Wind gusts have decreased across Sumner and Davidson counties. What? What? Wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Where? Robertson, Sumner, Cheatham, Davidson, Wilson, and Williamson counties. When? Until midnight Central Daylight Time tonight. Impacts, damaging ones will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas and around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive. What? Wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Where? Robertson, Sumner, Cheatham, Davidson, Wilson, and Williamson counties. When? Until midnight Central Daylight Time tonight. Impacts, damaging ones will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas and around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive. In Nashville at 10 p.m.